Hello, my name is Dr. Sanjay Govil. I am a senior consultant in hepatobiliary surgery and liver transplantation at the Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Most common symptom, well-known symptom of liver disease is jaundice, but there are also many other symptoms that can occur with it, and many of them are very insidious and slow in onset. And what I mean by that is it may be just a gradual feeling of being tired all the time, a little bit of swelling in the feet, some itchiness, but characteristically the most dramatic symptoms are a collection of fluid inside the abdomen along with swelling of the feet, vomiting of blood or passing large quantities of blood in the stools, some renal failure, mild degrees of varying degrees of renal failure, confusion and disorientation and tremors. All these are the common features of cirrhosis.